Joining us now is Mariam Asichali, and looking at this art from Mitanchali, India, what are your thoughts?
Really, we are organizing and cooperating with the Indian Embassy and the Mitanchali Gallery, organizing this exhibition for pioneers, Indian well-known artists, and they are showing today some different kind of artworks from different schools, from different techniques they did it, and it's the exhibition is showing also for Omani art lover to see the history of art in India, which is comes to Oman to show, to present tonight a different kind of, different kind of techniques, different kind of schools. They're using different mediums, and some of them really contemporary artwork, which shows the development of art in India. Okay. And it's our pleasure to host this exhibition in the Oman Society for 5 months.
How long will this exhibition be on?
It will be running for 1 week.
Okay, thank you so much. Your Excellency, what would you say is the speciality of this art exhibition here?
The specialty is that it brings together a number of well-known artists, both upcoming ones who have painted in the last few years, last decade, and the paintings which go back to more than 15 years, for example, some paintings by Ram Kumar and a few other well-known artists. I find that something very interesting. The other aspect is that it brings together different traditions of painting from India.
Okay.
So whether it's a calligraphy on the one hand, this very abstract art, a mix of abstract and what is called feature art, and then different mediums also have been used in these paintings. So it's very good collection, a very diverse collection.
Thank you, sir.